going against Georgia, but then the Swarm came back and got that win. Here's a chance up front, and we get the game's first goal. It'll go to the Rush. It is a 1-0. Skipped out in front. Here's a chance, and that one hit the post. Now it's in. It was the moment before it was signaled, but it's called a good goal. Here comes Walter to the net around the corner. He tucks it home. And that is a hat trick for Clark Walter, his third of the evening.